What if he hears us?
He can't hear very well at his age.
So we go in, we take the goods, and we run.
But what if he tells my dad?
Michael, this man has been calling you Carrot Top for 2 years.
He has to pay.
That's true.
Okay, let's go.
Whoa! Whoa, where did you find that?
It was just lying over here.
Have you ever seen something like that before?
Yeah, my dad had one back in Ireland.
Can I hold it?
Be careful though.
Bang, bang!
This is a referendum that David Cameron promised in his campaign.
Here are the facts. The EU was essentially created as a coming together between France and Germany to prevent the events of the Second World War to ever happen again.
You can't give him £300.
But Mum, we made a deal. Grandad says you can't break deals.
Okay. Well, you better win, Dad.
He's not going to after this move.
I see what you did before. You did a bishop sacrifice, didn't you?
I've been practicing it for a while now. It worked on everyone at the chess tournament I played in last week.
You're quite a combative player, aren't you?
It's more fun when you trick people.
I'm fine, son. Dial 999. And ask them for help. Just tell them how hard it is.
Okay. We need some help.
What's your name?
James.
Good boy.